this short film, I will show how to create typical facade in Agent Form software. So I choose facade and now I can set parameters specific to this type of structure. I start with Z level and number of stories. For stories, I can define the most frequent value and then set any height for each story if necessary. Next, I define columns, namely the number and most frequent distance among them. As for stories, I can disable equal distances checkbox and enter specific distances in any field. Here I change middle fields. Now, for each story, I can define girders. It will be done story by story. I enter number of girders for first story and their location in relation to bottom coordinate of first story. Then I change current story, and as previously, I define number of girders and their locations. By default, girders are placed on the whole elevation, but we can also limit their occurrence to specific fields. As we can see, 3D model is automatically refreshed after change of any parameter. As this model will be later exported to structural software, program gives possibility to decide if girders connections will be pinned or fixed. Additionally, by default, program generates cladding, which will be used to transfer wind loads to bar elements. Values of wind loads and crowd pressure loads can be easily defined. Now the whole structure is exported to Autodesk Robot Structural Analysis software. So I choose appropriate format, namely RTD format, and structure is saved in robot file format via API interface under given name. During structure generation, program assumes that cladding is fit to each girder in 2 points, so it automatically calculates the weight of cladding part above each girder and generates point loads with required values. So I open previously saved file in Autodesk Robot Structural Analysis program and I can verify if structure contains all necessary data. First, I look at supports. Program automatically generated supports at the bottom of first story and also appropriate supports at the top of each story. These supports will prevent displacement from horizontal loads like wind or crowd pressure loads. Now let's verify the load cases. As mentioned previously, program generated load case named glass and fillings in the form of point loads, which are assigned to specific nodes. Wind pressure and wind suction load cases are applied to cladding, which will enable to transfer them into bar structure. For crowd pressure loads, it is necessary to assign them manually to automatically generated lines. Now our calculation model is ready and calculations can be performed. In this moment, the user can also define load combinations according to required code if necessary. So I run calculations and I will look at diagrams to see if results are correct. I choose moment in Y direction and diagrams for point loads show that, for example, releases on beams are correctly taken into account. Facade generation was added to Agent Form functionality at the request of one of the users and it significantly accelerates the creation of such model in Autodesk Robot Structural Analysis program. Thank you very much for your attention.